So listen, tonight we're going to put you on TV as a political commentator.
Yes.
Yeah?
Finally, something good to watch on the idiot bus.
We've just started lobbying for glacé cherries, so mention glacé cherries.
Well, how do I work in glacé cherries into a political roundtable?
You'll figure it out.